Quad A, two-time defending champ Cumberland Valley began their quest for a three-peat against Dallastown. And the Eagles fired up on their home turf tonight, and they would score early and often in this one. Third play from scrimmage, Ben Fernback hits Alexander Kuchan on the slant. He brings it in, foot race to the pylon. Will he get there? Yes, 54 yards, 7-0 CV. Dallastown then turns it over, and the Eagles go to Jeremy DiPietro. Good call. He breaks 1-2, 3 tackles, finds running room, 24 yards, 14-0 Cumberland Valley. Wildcats mount a drive here, trying to get back into it. They're inside the CV-10. Andrew Henry rolls out, fires to the end zone, but DiPietro all over the place. Great interception. Eagles take over, and they go right back to their man. DiPietro from inside his 10. Big hole. Release the Kraken. He outruns the entire defense on his way to pay dirt. 93 yards. Cumberland Valley rolls over Dallastown tonight, 51-22.